The SimHelp clip has three steps. 1. On the navigation pane, click the drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 2. Highlight Add or Remove buttons. A menu will appear. 3. Make sure that Journal is highlighted. This concludes the MHelp clip.